वेलकम टू दी रैयत शिक्षण संस्थास वेस्टर्न रीजन इंग्लिश मीडियम यूट्यूब चैनल
स्टैंडर्ड सीनियर केजी डेट 22 मार्च 2021 सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश। टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिक्टेशन वर्ड्स एंड माइसेट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू टू टॉपिक्स। फर्स्ट वन इज डिक्टेशन words and second one is myself. So now let's start with our dictation words.
Date 22/3/2021 dictation words. Now here 20 dictation words are there. Okay, now let's start first one. F-E-E-T feet. C-A-K-E cake. R O S E rose. L A K E lake. G A T E gate. F I V E fi. B O N E bone. W H E E L wheel. G R E E N green. L E A F leaf. Now next one, S-H-E-E-P, ship. C-H-A-I-R, chair. B-E-H-I-N-D, behind. C-O-W, cow. B-O-Y, boy. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. H-O-U-S-E, house. O-W-L, owl. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. K-I-T-E, kite. Children, these are 20 dictation words. You have to write each word 2-2 times in your notebook. Okay? Each word 2-2 times. Okay, children? Again, I will repeat. F-E-E-T, feet. C-A-K-E, cake. R O S E rose. L A K E lake. G A T E gate. F I V E five. B O N E bone. W H E E L wheel. G R E E N green. L E A F leaf. S H E E P ship. C H A I R chair. B E H I N D behind. C O W cow. B O Y boy. P E N C I L pencil. H O U S E house. O W L owl. O R A N G E orange. K I T E kite. Okay, children.
Our second topic is myself. Children, today we are going to learn myself, our second topic. It means that how to introduce ourselves. Okay. So children, let's start with myself. First one, you have to start with your name. You have to write your name. So boys, okay, you have to write my name is dash. In this column dash, you have to write your name. My name is Raj. Okay, and girls, you should also write your name. My name is Shruti. Your one line is there, you have to write your name. You have to write your name here. Okay, now next one. Boys, you have to write I am a boy. You have to write this spelling, B-O-Y, boy. I am a boy. And girls, you should write, I am a girl. What is the spelling of girl? G-I-R-L, girl. Okay, now next. How old are you? I am 6 years old. What is the spelling of six? S-I-X, six. Can you see this number? Yes, six. I am 6 years old. Now next one. Next one is,
In which standard you are studying?
I am studying in senior KG. You have to write here. SR means senior, KG means kindergarten. Dash, you have to write your division. Okay, I study in senior KG. Now next, where do you live? I live in Hadapsar, Pune. What is the spelling of Hadapsar? Hadapsar, Hadapsar, comma, Pune, Pune, Pune. I live in Hadapsar, Pune.
Children, here is a homework for myself. Date 22/3/2021, myself. My name is Dash. You have to write here your name. I am a boy. Boys will write your boy. Girls will write their girls. I am a girl. I am a boy. I am 6 years old. You have to write your spelling of six. S-I-X, six. I study in senior KG. S-R dot K capital, G capital, dash and your division. Full stop. I live in Hadapsar. You have to write the spelling of Hadapsar, Pune. Full stop. Okay, this is for homework.
Do understand the concept and revise at home. Thank you.